we're going to be doing the oyster today. Now, this position, she needs to be flexible. So please, please take your time with this, because you'll see in a second when I bend her, she's pretty much bent like a pretzel. So I want you to take your time and bend her in this. And remember, always looking after the woman and like making sure that she's okay and that she feels comfortable.